So here we are given this graph and we are going to find the range of the function. So remember, the range is the set of all the possible y value, right? So as you can see, the smallest y value here is negative 2. And then the biggest y value is 2. Therefore, the range is just going to be y is anywhere in between of negative 2 and 2, and then including both numbers. So that will be it, right? Well, I do want to use this opportunity to remind you guys, what if the question is asking us to find the domain? So let me just do that right here for you guys real quick. Remember, for domain, this is the set of all the possible x values. And in this situation, we are talking about going from 0 to 8. Therefore, the domain will just be x is in between of 0 and 8, right? That's it.